Alright, alright. This pyramid dropped. Good old pyramid.
Oh, there's somebody else here. Oh. I think I slipped on a banana or something. I don't even know. I have no... smashed up these jars. I got two. It's okay, just pick it up. I got two. Pick back up on accident. We're gonna make the rules. Oh yeah, money. Any amount of tape would be nice. This one. Whew. I got a little hasty. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I see that minigun. No, thank you. the Hamsterball meta to win.
Hamsterball meta for the win, baby! That's what we're talking about! Woo! It's the Hamsterball meta! You can't mess with the Hamsterball meta! No! Oh my god!
I dropped the wrong thing. Where are they? Oh. Don't know how that happened.
I got the res first, buddy.
Fool. Took too long, now your candy's gone. They had armor and shotguns and stuff. Copy. Move. Might be going to spray for the mole. They just opened the chest. I see it on the other side of this. I don't see them, but I saw the chest get open. It's a level 3 armor and an M16. Took the M16. Take the minigun. You don't like the minigun, right? Or do you? Oh, your banana! You're killing me. Your banana just absolutely messed me up. Oh, let's go, though. He pulls it off. Let's go. Thank you, everybody, for watching the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, it'd be great if you guys could hit a like button and comment down below what you guys thought and if there's anything else you'd like to see me play. We're going to continue playing some more Super Animal Royale, and we're going to start streaming soon, so stay tuned on the channel. And have yourselves an absolutely wonderful day. And as always, stay hydrated, as hydration is key.